So in 24 hours from now, you're going to be center stage, second fight, 1-0. How do you feel right now?
I feel good. Ready. Just focus.
You worked very, very hard. Nobody was here every day. You were here?
Yep. Every day.
What do you
do? Listen, I was working. That's supposed to be. And then nobody outworked you.
That's Mayweather's thing. You know what? I asked him, Floyd, why do you train at 3 in the morning? He said, when other people are sleeping, I'm training. When they're training, I'm training.
That's how it's supposed to be. I do the same thing. You know, I believe a lot of fighters do that, you know what I mean? If you want something, you just gotta go get it. You gotta put your all into it.
What do you,
this sport.
What do you enjoy the most about boxing? Is it the sparring? Is it the...
Winning.
Winning?
Yeah. Because, I mean, it's all different, you know what I mean? Nobody wants like to sit there and get hit. It's all hard work, you know what I mean? It's never something that will come.
Right now you're watching two undefeated fighters going at it.
Oh yeah.
Give me some more fights.
Good. It's good learning. It's good learning for me.
You're taking the sport very seriously. Do you see yourself turning pro?
Oh yeah. A couple years. Still got a lot to learn. A little ways to go. You know, you got criticize a lot.
Everyone's an expert.
Everyone thinks
they hate me, but they watch me, though.
It is what it is. I just gotta
take it one fight at a time until you're ready.
One fight at a time, man. One fight at a time.
So starting with tomorrow night, Taft High School, 5:00. Don't miss it. Follow you on Twitter. Sorry, no Twitter. Follow you on Instagram.
Instagram.
The World Hero. All right, there you have it. And it's going to be fireworks.
Reporting.
EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Malik Sackback reporting.